Properly locating the vents is important with the high-velocity system. Refer to the design layout for the proper locations. The high-velocity system is a pressurized system, which converts pressure to velocity at the vent outlet, creating a Venturi effect. The Venturi effect allows for complete mixing of the room air, eliminating hot and cold spots. With the flexibility of the high-velocity system, you can install vents in floors, ceilings, and walls. Vents should be installed in low-traffic areas of the home, away from curtains and other obstructions. Next to windows, behind doors, and in room corners are the preferred locations. In heavy traffic areas such as bathrooms and kitchens, vents can be installed in the kick plate under the counters. For homeowner comfort, avoid locating them directly under kitchen sinks and bathroom mirrors. Vents should be located 6 inches on center, away from adjacent floors, walls, or ceilings. Here we're showing a floor vent installation. Ensure there are no obstructions below. Use a 3-inch hole saw to cut the opening. To prevent debris from entering the system during construction, place the rough-in cap over the rough-in boot. Then place the rough-in boot to line up with the hole. Secure the flange of the rough-in boot to the underside of the floor. In wall and ceiling applications, it may be necessary to frame out when rough-in boots are located between joists, studs, or roof trusses. The high-velocity system is easy to install in retrofit situations. Energy Saving Products has a complete installation guide on how to install the rough-in boot in existing construction. Contact your supplier for complete details. If it is necessary to eliminate a vent or change its location by more than 10 feet, contact the system designer for instructions.